What's up, everybody? This is Bell Tower, and playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre online on the PlayStation 5, and this is the 17th online session. And I'm focusing, you know, doing victims only. Also, if you haven't already, leave a like and subscribe. Thank you. Oh, no. I want to do victims. Oh, come on. I hope everybody's having a good night. Well, on my time frame, it's nighttime, so. I think I'm ready. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have
need to find a tool or something.
Why the hell did we end up here?
Ruby. There we go. No idea where I'm going. Victim-wise.
I should grab that.
Oof. Dang it.
You should have never came here looking for that girl.
I don't play a very good victim. trying to pop the 7. Nick. Of course. Man. Of course, about 10 minutes after I start streaming, I'm starting to feel tired. Oh, well. Oh, let me guess, lobby dodging, or whatever it's called. There we go. Well, nothing to do but wait. Alright, come on, Cook. Hit ready.
For the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in the system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Miss Rose wasn't who she claimed she was.
I didn't do crap. Someone is a bit too overpowered. Okay, this is taking too long. And that was so bullcrap, though, that last match. Oh, for God's sake. I've been streaming for over 20 minutes and I've only played 2 matches. No, well, I mean, I barely even played that second match. They should like at least give us like just a little tiny bit of XP just for waiting in the lobby for so long. But I'm gonna be honest with y'all, if there's other games I can be playing and stuff and to stream, so if I don't get connected in about If I don't get connected in, like, the next 10 minutes, that's it. Come on, I'm ready. Some of us are ready. Wow, this is boring as hell. Don't get me wrong, this is a fun game, and Gunn did an amazing job. But, I mean, there's got to be a solution to the whole online thing, or like to the constant waiting in the lobby. That crap pisses me off. Yeah, now we have to wait that much longer for somebody to come back in. And this is bullshit. I'm sorry. Pardon my French, but Okay, are you gonna stay on here? Finally.
Central draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid.
And I'm the only one still in the basement.
I think I can make it.
I hope so.
I'm sorry about you now. Where?
It's too quiet, Rick. I don't like this. Somebody help me.
Crap. Oh, crap.
Come on.
I'm not gonna... I'm probably not gonna survive this. Damn. Let's do the next match. Yeah, sure. Alright. Might gonna be lucky and be able to get into two games in a row.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the smaller desert. Although the light is invisible for over...
There we go.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here. Wait, can I use that?
Okay.
missing. Everybody, oh, this is awful.
I need to find an unlock tool.
Is this even safe?
This is kind of a close one.
Madre de Dios. Please protect us.
Connie, over here.
Dang it.
That's what you get.
Survived for quite a while. Thank you. was Danny, yep. All these people on level 10, they're like, ugh, level 0 dude over here.
A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed.
Too loud. Please don't hear me. Please.
Come on, I gotta do something. I can't die here.
Oh God.
They can't follow me so easily here.
To where?
Thank you.
I don't know what the knowledge stuff does. I think Nancy got somebody. Dang it.
Gotta breathe. Damn it. Everywhere, look. They're right here.
Oh man, I hit. I tried to burst out. See how I want to see how the last victim playing Sony does. Let's see how you fare against the family. Does that count against you if, you're doing the minigame like that? Or does Grant, do you still get detected if you're moving like that just for the minigame? I don't know. If you're gonna make it. Dude, I don't know if you're gonna make it, but I want to see how long you survive. I hope you survive for a long time, get those points. I'll definitely be very proud of you if you make it. Oh, that looked creepy.
I hope the others are okay.
Oh, you're one of them people. Nancy's coming. Sorry, I know that wasn't me playing, but yeah, I had to see how far that dude, how far that person went. Julie again. Sweet. Looks like we got somebody. Hopefully.
Continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hips. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property heavily armed and report any suspicious
activity. What? Somebody disconnected already?
Oh, shit.
No, Cook didn't hear me. Cook had the chainsaw. Well, I didn't get crap. Point, or XP wise. There we go. Loading. And everybody's like level 10. Look at that. Never mind. Tick tock, tick tock. Why? Is someone actually meaning to do that? I don't know. I mean... I don't know if anybody's going to get in here on time. I have more fun playing as family. I guess because I know more what I'm doing, I guess. I haven't played as Connie yet. Or, not on this stream. Really? Are people just being dicks and just delaying things as much as possible or something? I don't know.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into...
Alright, where can I find an unlocked door?
There's got to be a way out.
I didn't see that coming right there. I thought he was behind me.
Gotta get out of here. Are they really gone?
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta do something real quick. I'll be back in just a few minutes. I gotta check out my laundry real quick. The washer, and blah blah blah. In the dryer. Got different sets in there. I'll leave it on spectator mode.
unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time.
Lana, you can do this. Dios, please protect us.
Do nicely. Damn it.
I don't much enjoy being violent, but I got no choice here. Follow me. See what you made me go and do?
Can't get away. Think. use that.
Just get to you. Just listen. I wouldn't have to do this.
Sorry about that, that was probably longer than 10 minutes. Oh! Did I do a game just standing there? Felix Beller. Alright, let's go.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in Southwest Texas.
And I don't have a lockpick.
Thank you.
try it again in a second. Hey, Rodriguez, what's up, buddy? Thank you for tuning in. Yeah, the online is kind of slow right now. Or should I say, yeah, good morning, Rodriguez. Hey, I understand that. I have trouble sleeping at times, too. Well, the combination of that tonight, or, well, today, and I slept, like, all day yesterday. It's taking forever to find a match. Here we go. My matches have been going very, very horrible. Yeah, I keep dying, not lasting long. Yeah, I keep dying and not lasting too long. And because of that, my overall leveling up is going a lot slower. Probably like I said earlier, though. Yeah. If I don't get to a match within 10 minutes, that's it for the stream. Alright, Danny, let's fail miserably at this. Yeah, and also I want to do a variety of different victims, also to not only, well,
unidentified male
to kind of unlock their other outfits.
Off Highway 163 in Southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled.
Johnny does a load of damage, huh? They say maybe you're Johnny. Ooh. Oh, crap. No, I guess usually whenever I'm near Grandpa, I don't have the step thingy or bone scrap. Yeah, speaking of Johnny, maybe you jinxed me, bud. I'm not going easy on you. You're the one with the chainsaw. I don't believe you. Oh, I agree. They should add that remake skin, the 2003 version. Yeah. I wonder who's the new killer they're adding. I don't know. Really hoping it's Chop, but I heard something about, I don't know if somebody was just, if they were just saying this or somebody was just saying this. Something about the new killer might be able to like jump down the wells, possibly, because nobody, no family member on here can yet. Is near. Okay, he's not looking this way. Well, I got screwed out of that. So screwed out of that. All right. Yeah, it is tough. It is definitely tough being survivor. But I don't know. Oh man. I think this is going to be a wrap for this stream. I've been streaming nearly 2 hours, and my victim playthrough is not going great. So, I'm going to have to try that at another time. But, hey, Rodriguez, appreciate you being on here. And, yeah, if I still can't sleep, I'll probably be doing another stream of whatever here in a little bit. But, yeah. Y'all be sure to leave a like and subscribe, too, if, you're not subscribed or, you know, it'd be cool. Anyways, everybody, this is Bell Tower. Thanks so much for being here. And I will definitely see y'all on the next video. Stay golden, everybody. And I will definitely look up tricks. Y'all have a good one.